In the U.S., at least 13 people have been killed in a shooting in Oregon State. It's understood the gunman, who was believed to be in his 20s, is dead. Oregon Attorney General Ellen Rosenbaum said at least 20 others were wounded at the Umpqua Community College campus of 3,000 pupils in Roseburg, Oregon.